A local bar is raising money to help a Catholic school teacher who had a stroke in Africa. Terry Kersey was in Africa to raise money for children with a rare disease by climbing Mount Kilimanjaro. Her family says Kersey has made a lot of progress during her recovery, but insurance payments for her physical therapy are about to run out. The public house on North Bend Road in Cheviot will donate a portion of its earnings tonight to help Kersey. They call